A man accused of assaulting Governor Gavin Newsom during an event in Oakland has been arrested. This all happened yesterday morning while Newsom was walking to a pizza shop to help promote small business. Authorities say the governor was approached by a man who then allegedly threw a water bottle at him. Newsom wasn't hurt and even joked with reporters afterwards, saying, quote, "People have different ways of saying hello." The 54-year-old man was booked on suspicion of assaulting a public official.